know what, kid? I just decided something.
What?
I'm the boss around here.
No, I am.
Fine, let's fight for it.
Fine, but no violence.
Fine, first one to laugh loses.
Deal.
Deal. On the count of one, two,
three,
and go!
Are you having any fun? What you getting out of living? Who cares for what you've got if you're not having any fun? Are you having any laughs? Are you getting any loving? If other people do, why can't you have a little fun? After the honey's in the comb, all the bees go out and play. Even the old gray mare down home has got to have, hey, 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 better have a little fun. You ain't gonna live forever, so while you're young and gay, still okay, have a little fun. Why should you work and save and save? Life is full of ifs and buts. Even the squirrels save and save. And what have they got? That's better, have a little fun. You ain't gonna live forever, so while you're young and gay, still okay, have a little fun, son. Take it on the run, son. Get yourself some fun, son. Do it all for one, son. Imitate your mom, son. And have a little fun.
What's a best friend?
I guess someone you really like to be around.
What do you think?
A best friend is someone who's nice to you.
My pet rock is nice to me.
A rock can't be a best friend. It has to be a person. Maybe a dog, but that's pushing it.
What about a cat?
No way. Cats are selfish. They only care about themselves.
Please, please, stop, stop. Cats scare me.
Sorry. Do best friends kiss each other?
Ew, no, that's disgusting.
Mommy and Daddy are friends and they kiss each other.
They're not friends, they're parents. Parents cannot be friends because they have too much responsibility.
Oh, I see. I think I know who my best friend's gonna be.
Who?
Me, Play Dean.
Okay, Blade.
So, should we play tennis now?
I hate tennis.
I have a happy meal.
No, 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 I don't play
it. Blade, bro! You!
Blade, I promise I'll be nice to you.
Forget it, Charlie. You had your chance.
Please, Blade, tell me where you are.
I'm over you.
Okay, Blade, I can play the staring contest too. Blade, I love you and I'm gonna find you, whether you like it or not.
Three cups of lemonade. That stinks. I'm annoyed.
Does it even count that Mommy bought them?
I don't think so.
I'm bored.
Me two.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five.
Hold on, boredom. I just remembered that today is my last day being eight, and then I'll be nine all the time.
Woo-hoo! Well, what do you want to do for your last day of being eight, Charlie?
We could go for pizza?
No.
What about ice cream?
No.
Wanna build a snowman?
Oh, Blade!
Well, what do you want to do for your very special day, Charlie?
I know exactly what we're gonna do.
What?
Snickerdoodles, peanut brittle, apples, strudels. There's only one thing I want. You can keep your flavored Binkies. Had enough of all those Twinkies. I know the restaurant. So sweet, my heart skips a beat. I love to go there for my favorite treat. It's boba time. Boba, boba.
Macaroons.
No thanks, Mommy.
Oh, Charlie, why the glum face?
I don't want to go to school, Mommy.
Is that poopy teacher giving you trouble again?
Yes, Mommy.
What did she say to you this time?
She told me off for wearing rainbow socks.
Oh, well, I mean, you could wear the beige ones.
Mommy, I just want to bring a bit more color to this world.
Oh, honey. Of course you do. You're so sad. What else did she say to you, huh?
She asked why I was always trying to be different.
You tell that bully teacher the next time she asks you that it's none of your beeswax.
Okay, Mommy.
Okay? All right. Now, let's cheer up and watch RuPaul's Drag Race.
Okay.
Ooh.